Evening, everybody. I'm Dr. Najawan, but you can call me by my nickname, Raj, reporting to you from Inner City Hospital in Milwaukee as we are waiting for the wave of this pandemic to hit. So we're pretty scared ourselves. We're gearing up for this. We know this is something real based on reports around the world. And so if you're feeling anxious, I share with you that anxiety. But we also have a lot of tools that we've learned and taught to thousands of people with our program called the LEO program. And so as a way to kind of support our brothers and sisters out there, we're just gonna regularly kind of put out some tools that you can implement in your lives right away and explain to you, you know, how you can kind of gain some sense of control in a time that feels out of control. You have a lot more power than you realize within your brain. And so a really simple framework is there's a battle going on between your higher brain that has about five components and your lower brain, which has about five components. And which part of the brain wins will determine almost everything in your life, including how you deal with this crisis. And so when you're lower brain dominant, that's when you have fear, anxiety, stress, and thinking. But if you anchor in the higher brain or anchor in productive activity, you can shut the lower brain off and really dramatically reduce depression, anxiety, stress. We've proven this. So this is based on brain science, and we've proven that these tools work really well. So then if you become higher brain, the payoff is you can deal with the ABCs of this crisis much better. And that's why we call this series sort of the brain science ABCs of crisis management. And so if you're higher brain, anxiety goes down. You can't be one or the other, higher brain and lower brain, one or the other. So if you anchor in the higher brain, anxiety will drop. Also, productive behaviors improve when you are higher brain. It's easier to do things that improve your health, including optimizing your immune system. Finally, the C of the ABCs of crisis management is complexity. How do you reconcile what's going on in the world? Again, when you're higher brain, you can be more creative and more capable at kind of taking the next best move to make your situation just a little bit better so you can stay anchored in something productive. And so we're gonna give you one quick tool right now, a breathing technique, 4-7-4. Deep breath in for 4 seconds, hold it for 7 seconds, and release it for 4 seconds. That's it. Now become a scientist of your life. Scientist just means input, output. Do something in, measure the impact of it. Now you have a sense of control over your life. You gamify this crisis. So with the breathing technique, do it 50 times a day and see what happens to your lower brain. See if anxiety goes down, stress goes down, thinking goes down, sleep improves. This will start happening sometimes within hours, sometimes within days. And so now we're getting a sense of control, building our toolkit, and becoming more and more effective with the ABCs of this crisis. Okay, so let's do this. We'll keep regularly spinning out some ideas for you, and let's gamify this crisis. That's another way to stay higher brain. All right, hang in there.